Breezy.
US.
H-E-R. Yeah, yeah, hey, yeah. Hey.
What is good, Kid Gang? Boy, Jordy Kid, and I'm back with another video. Saying, welcome back to the game. Welcome back to the channel, man. If you are new, make sure you smash that subscribe button, man. We are here for a very lit video, a very long video. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to make this shorter than what it possibly may be, but it's gonna be a long video. It's probably gonna be the only video I drop today since it's gonna be so very long. So I'm gonna try to, you know what I'm saying, not try to say too much. I'm gonna try to just keep pushing, you know, keep this video going, man. Without further ado, we got Up Church in the building, man, and you finally dropped something, man. YouTube's been hella dry lately, you know what I'm saying? There ain't been nothing to react to like that, you feel me? Nothing that, you know, everybody wants to watch, you know what I'm saying? Everybody wants to watch reactions, you know what I'm saying? So whatever y'all want me to react to, leave it down in the comment section down below, and I will make it happen for you, you know what I'm saying? I really don't know what to react to nowadays. It hasn't really been exciting on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? And the stuff that I think you want to watch, people don't watch, you know what I'm saying? They it's not, you guys don't really, you know, rock with the other videos I've been dropping, you know what I'm saying? So let me know what y'all want me to watch, what y'all want me to react to, and I will make it happen for y'all, you know what I'm saying? If you are new to the channel, make sure that you subscribe right now to Do The Kid Gets Lit every single day, man. We're dropping bangers after bangers every single day, man. And it's lit energy, no fake reactions. We keep it raw, we keep it honest, we keep it legit on the channel, man. So make sure you join the gang, become a part of the journey, become a part of our journey to reaching 500 subscribers, or to reaching 1,000 subscribers, and going all the way up and beyond, you feel me? So make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button as well. Likes do help, so make sure you smash the like button, man. And also make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. The links are all in the description. You can send me videos to react to, you can chop it up in the DMs or whatever. You know what I'm saying? We keep it 100 with each other, man. It's 100 between family, you feel me? So once again, man, we got Up Church in the building with Stone Cold Steve fucking, and I feel like it's gonna be another funny lit reaction, another funny lit Up Church comedy special, you know what I'm saying? If you will. And we gonna get right into it, man. We're gonna get right into it. I'm pretty sure you're about to roast the hell out of somebody. And it's gonna be a great time. So make sure you have your speakers turned up, your headphones turned in, man, and let's get straight into it. You dig? Me?
Well, I missed y'all more than a rich bitch in a black Mercedes.
Man, where you been?
On a one-lane road, fucking.
Where you been? We missed you too, man. We need somebody to react to.
Dude, it's been almost a month since I've made a YouTube video.
For like a year.
Don't worry, fucking. I thought mad at anyone today.
Really?
I'm in a great fucking mood.
Oh,
you know,
really?
Sometimes I just gotta get off here, and I gotta go take a break. You know?
Yeah.
Because I'm reading all the comments all the time. Yeah. Stupid. I'm in a great mood.
You look like you're in a fantastic mood, man.
But read the fucking comment section. You start off reading the comments, and you're like, fuck.
That's what gets you.
Gives me inspiration, dude. Gives me inspiration. You just keep reading.
And you keep reading, and then you keep reading, and then you get
like,
to that.
Fuck yeah, dude. My skin's out here charging me up, bro.
Yeah, man.
You're finna write a dope album, bro.
You get to that one comment.
Then you get to that one motherfucker. He's got a little gray profile picture.
Gray profile picture.
A little question mark.
Talking
out of a stick figure, man.
I know.
Like a bathroom door.
I know.
With his little stupid ass mouth.
I know.
Do it. So I'm walking through my house. Uh-huh. And I was like, yo, Ripka, take this camera.
Ripka. Shout out to Ripka. Cool guy.
He said, for what? I said, film me. We need to play an old school country song, and I'm going to dump beer on my Lambo.
He's ooh, like, Steve Austin.
And I'm like, I don't fucking know. That's what I want to do.
Because you're freaking awesome.
So,
you do what you want when you're popping.
And I made this video. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Dumping natural light on a Lambo. Why? Country music, fuck it. Boy, did they have a field day with that one. Here's your white ribbon, you fucking fuck. Like, why, man? Why not?
Because who cares what you think? Why not?
Because I felt like it,
bitch. Real rap. Straight like that.
I thought it was for you, black. Or the other asshole was like, I miss the guy who was humble.
Yeah, that's a lot of them. It's a lot of them up church.
I miss that guy.
It's a lot of them.
He was humble.
By the way, I might add none of this.
A cup of water and then drink it.
Well, maybe a couple.
Fuck. You sound fucking crazy. You're talking about me like I'm two people. That is just fucking transformed into Mr. Humble Humbles.
Transforming.
This is still because I just dumped liquid on a car. Why? Man, did you see him fucking do that? Did you see him fucking do that?
He's not humble. Oh my God. Our church is not humble. He's the weakest link of the world, man. He's not humble. He's over himself. He's,
why did he do that?
He thinks he's the greatest.
He's gonna fucking die now.
That's a little bit exaggerated.
He's a fucking asshole. He's a fucking serial killer now.
I hope not.
He's a fucking serial killer.
He'd be the awesomest serial killer ever.
You serial killer! Then you got this motherfucker over here.
Well, see, on my hypothesis of the situation and what he did in the video, correlating with his recent events of his personal life, like the breakup and the phone call and then the skill shot diss track, I would say that he's probably not in a really good mental state right now to be recording videos and posting them on YouTube. So he probably doesn't even know what he's doing right now. Yeah, he's probably like in blackout mode, like defense mode, where you shut down. And you just tend to do really outlandish things, like
pour fucking liquid on metal, fucking.
Shut up. People are weird, bro.
You ain't Dr. Feel Good, motherfucker. It's even got a wrap.
You're not Maury.
Fucking sissy. It's pretty much like a car condom.
You're not the people's court.
Because you know what, hater in the comments? You're just mad that some fucking redneck guy has a Lamborghini Huracan
and he
drives down a rough gravel driveway and then goes in his house and pours fucking Miller Lite on it. It feels like it.
You dig?
And if you don't think that's cool, then fuck you! Because that's cool.
Yeah.
Stone Cold Steve fucking in here, dumping beer on Lamborghinis. Yeah, fuck mainstream Nashville.
If you don't like that, I got two words for you.
Drag an umbrella and stand beside it and look at girls that are 80% plastic and wait for one of them to ask me to ride in it. No, thanks!
Oh my God, like, is that your car?
No, it's my dad's. Get away from me. You got cooties. Get away from cooties. Boy, I swear to God, if people start telling me what to do with my cars, I'm going to call Whistling Diesel. Come over here to fucking punch a bunch of dicks in the Huracan. I don't give a fuck.
How you going to tell me what to do with my car? It's my car.
Fucking. I posted a picture at dinner like a month ago with a hand in it. Someone else's hand. Holy fuck. It's like I was smuggling drugs across the border or something. I mean, I was waiting to see the picture of the hand on America's Most Wanted. Who's fucking hand is it? Well, it appears there's a hand in the bottom left corner of his Thursday Instagram post.
Who is it?
Is it his ex-girlfriend? Fuck no. Oh, is it a Tyrannosaurus Rex? I don't know, but I'd pick that over the first thing we said. Or is it a ghost hand? It might be. There might be a ghost hand.
We don't do ads. We're going to skip it. No, we're going to watch it. We're going to watch it. It's only one. I can't skip it anyway. First of all, it looks like a good movie. First of all,
find out on my next episode. I'll shut the fuck up.
Hold on video the whole time.
It's a hand. Who cares?
All right, fucking. Get this ass all set up. Finally, he found all my GoPro stuff. Rob, bitch, I've said, hey, Rip, probably 121,000 times in the past like 3 months. But hey, tomorrow, Rip is gonna be getting a street bike, and we're both gonna start doing riding vlogs. Cause I'm only riding by myself, so. All right, buddy.
Oh. This is about to get litty.
Back,
this is random, though. But it's about to get litty. Was that the end of the end of him talking? Was this just the added clip? And then that's it? GoPro with it. Oh man, we ride with Upchurch, baby. You know what I'm saying? Nice and it's nice in the country. Man, I wonder what it's like to be in the country. Be in the South. Yeah, it looks so nice out there, yo. So peaceful and quiet. Except for, you know, we go hunting, but it looks so peaceful. The streets are, well, the road is clean. The grass, well, I don't see any grass, but, you know, it's clean out there, man. I want to go out there, man. I want to go out to the, you know, southern area and see the wilderness, man. It looks beautiful, man. Hopefully I get to meet Upchurch one day. Okay. I know I said I watched the whole thing, but kinda wanna skip past. It's only been 8 minutes and it feels like it's been 15. So this is a dub. Like you ride into the store. Look at that from here. Does look nice though, the wilderness does look nice out there.
I come over here just to listen to it sometimes. It's my grandfather. Miss my grandfather a lot.
Miss my grandpa too. No cap. I got a whole tap for him. All of this.
You're the fucking
servant.
Let's get back to
Roger. Shout out to the sun. All right.
Good, man. Just on tour.
Are you having fun?
Oh, what y'all got? Man, can I get one of them corn dogs? Regular.
Corn dog. So.
Thanks for
the stuff.
How about
you, Taekwondo?
All right, both of you, man.
Off.
It's good seeing you, man. All right, little buddy.
Yeah, we're going to get out of here.
Thank you, buddy.
This is the last clip. We're going to watch this real quick.
See you later, bro.
Man, if I was to see Upchurch just riding, you know, on a motorcycle or whatever, I'd feel pretty lit. And I'd follow him like a crazy person. And I don't know fugazi stuff, but you know, just to be around him, just to make friends with him, even though he'll probably kick my ass, he'll probably beat my, you know. But hey, all part of the territory. I'd be pretty excited to meet him, just randomly. That's cool though. That was decent.
You know what? I'm just gonna do a street bike vlog tomorrow. Fuck it. Where'd that plug go?
Ow, my fingers.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm gonna just make a street bike vlog tomorrow.
Ride and dirty, okay. But hey, man, that's gonna do it for this video. If you enjoyed it, man, give it a thumbs up. Smash the like button. Hit the subscribe button, man. We do this every single day. It's lit every single day. nothing but lit reactions, lit energy, you feel me, always. And when I'm not feeling sick and I'm not feeling down about anything, we come up here and we become lit and we party together as a family, okay, gang, you feel me? So make sure you smash the subscribe button, join the game, man, let's get 500 subs, smash the like button, it works, it helps, it really does help when you smash that like button. So please continue to do so. Smash the turn on your post notifications. Smash that as well, man. So they can notify when I post. You don't want to miss a single upload. Upchurch is lit. You know what I'm saying? Riding dirty. Riding dirty. You know what I'm saying? But hey, keep it clean. Keep it nice. As long as you ain't crashing or nothing, causing trouble, we're good. You know what I'm saying? And that was a nice little, biker vlog, whatever. It was nice to see, what it's like to be out in Tennessee or in the South, period. I want to go out there sometime in my life, you know what I mean? And, just enjoy the environment and enjoy being out there in different settings, in different world. It looks so peaceful, man, and that's what I enjoy. Peace, you feel me? So that's going to do it for this video. I love you guys. I'll see you in the next one. Make sure you stay lit, stay grinding, stay shining. I'm going to gang, gang, gang. I'm going to let you edit this, and I'm going to go to sleep. Love y'all.